I am Liz with SPS. Welcome to the Clinical Minute. In this segment, I will review the Townsend 2N Sleek Max TLSO. Okay, so I've adjusted the sternal bar here such that we're 1 to 2 inches below the sternal notch. So that's your placement here. And this is adjusted by you moving this tab, unlocking and moving up or down. On the front here, we have the left control panel first and then the right control panel over top it. So right over left. The inferior section of the TLSO is right at symphysis pubis. If it's too superior, you'll need to lower that. The inferior positioning on the posterior panel is such that we're right at just at the coccyx level, and then the superior position will fall right at mid-thoracic here. The over-the-shoulder straps can be adjusted. There are adjustment tabs here that can be adapted, and they swivel. The posterior panel does contour nicely to the patient's anatomy, so it pulls in nicely. It can be heated and adjusted as needed for the patient. And then from here, the patient will take the tabs, one in each hand, and will pull and tighten. This pulling will create a very nice intercavitary abdominal pressure and really draw the abdominal wall to the thoracic spine. If the patient does not tolerate the shoulder straps, you have the option to go with the axillary strap. And it's simply just taking the strap and bringing it underneath and attaching here. This strap does have a nice swivel here to contact the shoulder or contact the axillary. Something to note here as well is the lateral pads are placed on the device from the inside. Also here is a place where the patient can place their strap and keep it out of the way. If the patient has to wear an IV, if they're in a hospital setting and they just need a relief from their strap, this is also just a nice little feature for the patient.